Is the owner around? Is the owner around?
This wreck happened sometime last night. The engine's cold. They hit a, it was like they were actually coming from the south, went sideways, slammed into the tree, and then spun them around and flipped them over. They hit pretty hard. Probably too many beers. It was a nice little Nissan two-wheel drive. You know what? If you flip it upside down, you'd probably be better off. It'll stay inside there better.
Yeah, I was just trying to keep it.